Prior to the start of the 55th African Airlines Association Annual General Assembly and Summit, there was hope that there would be lasting solutions to the challenges bedeviling Africa's aviation sector. Such challenges include costly operation environment, low intra-Africa connectivity, visa restrictions, and high cost of air transport.
At AFRA, we said last year, let us stop talking. Let us work. We organized what we call the Air Transport Sustainability Laboratory last year in June. It was hosted by AFRA. We had all the stakeholders. We have a roadmap.
At the end of the day, a call was made to the airlines to collaborate amongst themselves as one of the initiatives to improve their commercial prospects in the market. In 2018, the African Union introduced the Single African Air Transport Market to create a single market for the industry, something the AFRA Secretary General says is yet to be embraced by airlines due to fear of competition.
We have the African Civil Aviation Commission, which is in reality the executing agency for SATAM. They are trying to push state to comply with SATAM. They come up with a new initiative since December last year, which is the SATAM pilot implementation program. And they are having some roadshow in countries to go to explain what is SATAM about, what are the barriers specifically in those countries, the problem there, and try to solve the issues.
The assembly will next be held in Egypt next year, and it is hoped that the same deliberations will continue between now and then. Story by Benon Ochambo for the news.